Good evening, everybody, and welcome once again. It's Saturday evening. I'm Father John Barker, the Vicar of the Parish of All Saints, Harrow Weald, in the Diocese of London, and we are part of the Church of England. We live stream our worship, sometimes from church and sometimes from the vicarage, and this evening we will have the beautiful night prayer service from the Book of Common Prayer. It's often known as Compline. The service will begin at 6 o'clock. I invite you to join us if you will. And as we prepare for worship, we will listen to some reflective Tese music. Beautiful Tese reflective music as we prepare for worship on this Saturday evening, the end of another day, very grey day in Harrow, lots of rain at the beginning, and now the rain seems to have moved north, but whatever the weather, we are privileged to be alive, we're privileged to have homes to live in, we're privileged to be able to worship God. And so, on this Saturday evening, I invite you to join me now as we pray together, Compline, from the Book of Common Prayer. I greet you all in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May the Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us. Thanks be to God. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who hath made heaven and earth. Let's keep silence for a moment. Let's reflect on this day that is coming to an end. Give thanks to God for all of the gifts that we have enjoyed during this day, and share with God our concerns, our anxieties, as this day comes to an end. And now let us remember our imperfections in the sight of Almighty God. We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray to God to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us. Forgive us all our sins and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May the Almighty and Merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Praise ye the Lord. The Lord's name be praised. And now, our night hymn, Before the Ending of the Day, sung by the choir of Truro Cathedral. For the ending of the day, Creator of the world, we pray. We are praying together, we are worshipping together at the end of this Saturday. Our evening psalm, the first six verses of Psalm 31. In thee, O Lord, have I put my trust. Let me never be put to confusion. Deliver me in thy righteousness. Bow down thine ear to me. Make haste to deliver me, and be thou my strong rock and house of defence, that thou mayest save me. for thou art my strong rock and my castle. Be thou also my guide and lead me for thy name's sake. Draw me out of the net that they have laid privily for me, for thou art my strength. Into thy hands I commend my spirit, for thou hast redeemed me, O Lord, thou God of truth. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our verses of Scripture from the Gospel of Matthew. Comforting words of Jesus at the end of a day. Come unto me, all ye that labour and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Amen. Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia. Alleluia. Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia. Alleluia. For thou hast redeemed me, O Lord, thou God of truth. Alleluia. Alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia. Alleluia. Keep me as the apple of an eye. Hide me under the shadow of thy wings. Our Gospel Canticle, the Nunc Dimittis. Preserve us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace, according to thy word. For mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which thou hast prepared before the face of all people, to be a light to lighten the Gentiles, and to be the glory of thy people Israel. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Preserve us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Our evening prayers. Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us. As our Saviour taught us, so we pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Blessed art thou, Lord God of our fathers, to be praised and glorified above all for ever. Let us bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Let us praise him and magnify him for ever. Blessed art thou, O Lord, in the firmament of heaven, to be praised and glorified above all for ever. The Almighty and most merciful Lord, guard us and give us his blessing. Amen. And as we pray this evening, we pray for our home countries, those of us who live in the United Kingdom, let us pray for our people, that they may be kept safe from coronavirus. Let us pray for our government, that they may lead us wisely. Those of us living in the United States, let us pray for our people, for the many who are affected by coronavirus. And we pray for the President of the United States, for his wife, for his family, and for all of those, the great and the unknown, who suffer and die as a result of coronavirus. Lord, may your spirit be with those who are affected and strengthen them. And may your will be done. And we pray for the people of Armenia. We pray for peace. We pray for justice, particularly for the people of Artash. May your peace surround them and fill them and inspire them. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. And we pray for those who we know and love who need especially your prayers at this time. By name, we remember Jane Slade, Gavin Allen, Claire Roddy, Emma Foss, Laura Baker, Janice Glasser, Margaret Finter, all members of the Caliper family, Roger Siswick and Kevin Briogi. May they feel your peace. May they be inspired by your presence. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. And finally, we pray for those who we've known and loved who are with us no more. We give you thanks for the life and example of Doug Garrett. May his rest with you be eternal. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. Amen. We will lay us down in peace and take our rest. For it is thou, Lord, only that makest us dwell in safety. Abide with us, O Lord, for it is toward evening and the day is far spent. As the watchmen look for the morning, so do we look for thee, O Christ. The Lord be with you and with thy spirit. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. And so may the almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost bless us and preserve us. Amen. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Amen. Thank you for joining us for night prayer this evening. Wherever you are, may your evening be peaceful, blessed and safe. May your rest be sweet, and may you wake refreshed, ready for the Sabbath, which will come with the dawn. Yes, it'll be Sunday tomorrow, and if you wish to join us for worship, it will be our Harvest Thanksgiving, the service where we give thanks to God for the gifts of God in creation. Our worship will be at 10 o'clock UK time, and so I invite you to join us either in All Saints or live stream via Facebook, or catch up with us afterwards either by Facebook or by YouTube. And so, wherever you are, I wish you a happy and pleasant and safe rest of this day. And I pray that God may bless you and keep you safe in the palm of his hands. And so, as we conclude our worship, the beautiful Rutter benediction, the Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.